Y'all wouldn't even believe what just happened to me. Listening to my friends. This is why I don't even like dating anymore. I should have known this was too good to be true. Y'all. Alright, I'm gonna tell y'all what happened. So, my friend is like, Anita, you gotta get out the house. You gotta start dating. You know, you just need to go ahead and go on the app. So, I'm like, alright, she's right. It's a new year. I need to just go ahead and go on the app and see what I can find. You know? So, I come across this one brother, y'all. He is fine. I'm like, God is good. He's fine. Okay. So I told him to send me a picture, right? I'm gonna show y'all his profile picture so y'all can understand. And in his profile, it says he's like 6'3". So I'm figuring like, alright, guys do be off with they height a little bit. So I'm like, alright, even if he like 5'11", I'm okay with that. Let me show y'all what he sent me. Like, do y'all see that shit? Like, why you had to play with my emotions, dog? Like, my guy, I'm not carrying you. Who's gonna carry who into the room? Like, you supposed to carry me into the room on the wedding night? Like, I'm not picking you up. I feel so betrayed. I just thought I was about to have kids. I thought I was getting married.